So what we'll do, as I'm squatting, now I'm going to opposite direction because I want to scoop his far ankle, right? I got squat, wind up, and as I'm catching his leg, I'm doing this like water bending move, little kung fu move. I'm throwing my wrist back and fortifying that spin by lifting David's leg. Just like that. Again, it's all about timing. Just like technique before, super simple, but the feel and the timing will make it extremely hard.